In The Mask of Zorro, near the end, when Zorro confronts Captain Love, he pulls out his sword and the sun glints off the blade. This was not CGI, and Antonio Banderas tilted the sword to catch the sun without breaking eye contact with Matt Lesher. It only took three takes.